I can Essential is a Cisco program. Cisco, which is a leading brand name that designs, manufactures networking devices like routers and switches. IT Essential is a course that primarily focuses on PC hardware maintenance and networking. The IT Essential curriculum provides an introduction to the hardware and software skills, as well as advanced concepts such as security, networking, and the responsibilities of an IT professional needed to help meet the growing demand for entry-level students as well as for professionals. You can start your own business as a freelance computer network technician. You can take maintenance contract from business organizations to look after their computer and network. We are going to have a session on motherboard component identification and its installation. As you can see, there are a lot of parts on a motherboard. Starting from these are PS2 ports for mouse and keyboard connectivity. This is VGA for monitor. This is parallel for printer connectivity. These are USB and these are audio connectors. The biggest slot for a chip installation is CPU slot. This is our CPU. After installation of the CPU, we must firmly lock them. These are PCI slots where we use additional adapter cards for additional functionality of the motherboard. These are PCI slots and these are EGP slots. These are used to install adapter cards. These can also be used when an onboard port is non-functional. Now we are going to install this VGA card on this AGP slot. This is the main memory, the RAM, and we have to install it on the proper slot, that is DIMM slot. After the correct alignment of the notch with the RAM, we install it. This is an IDE PATA cable. This is used to transfer data between motherboard and hard drive. It is connected to PATA ports. Last but not the least, the power supply. This is our power supply and this is our connectors. This is the main power connector to motherboard. This is the slot where it goes. After aligning it with the lock, we set it. After the main motherboard power connection, we use auxiliary power. This is how we install components on the motherboard.